Follow the sun.
Okay, so in today's post, we're talking about when you have that deep pain in the back of your hip. Maybe it's coming from obturator, maybe it's coming from piriformis, maybe it's coming from your sciatic nerve. But the long and short of it is your glute max is probably not doing enough work. And so the part that I left off of today's video is, well, how do you connect with glute max and how do you strengthen it then? And so I'm going to share several old posts here or previous posts here to give you some ideas for reconnecting with and strengthening glute max.
Are you ready? Let's go.
So hopefully those give you lots of ideas, but I've also been getting several comments about actually I've already tried these stretches or these exercises and they cause me pain. So there's two things that I want to say to that. One, I don't intend this video to be all-encompassing. Like, I can't possibly give you every answer to how to solve this situation or every move or exercise that you should do. But the concept of you want to lengthen the tight muscles, strengthen the muscles.